Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to disable the AutoRun feature on Windows 7, 8 and 8.1. To do that, you first need to go to Run. You can go to the Run menu by pressing Start and R in your keyboard. And you can also go there by just with the search option. And when you're in the search option, type RUN. And you'll see the Run. Now in the Run menu, type here gpedit.msc, gpedit.msc, then press OK. Then a window will appear like this. Then you just have to go to the administrative templates. And in the administrative templates, click here Windows components, double click there. Then you have to go to the AutoPlay policies. And here, there is the turn off AutoPlay option. Again, double click here. Then another window will appear. Then from here, you just have to press the enable option. Then apply, okay, and close this, and you have successfully turned off the autoplay. If this video helped you guys, please like this video. If you have to say anything about this video, please comment it down below. And if you want to see more tutorial like this, please subscribe to this channel. Thank you, bye bye.